Sure, setting. Altitude 4000. Done. Altitude select. Past transition level. Sure, setting, track 253, selected. One thousand to go. Thousand to go. Roger, proceeding with before landing low. Engine rating to normal takeoff. Both propeller lever is set to maximum RPM. Air bleed mode is set to low. Landing low completed. Got it. Speed check. Flaps 5 selected. Flaps. I do confirm. Captain. 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 What's the active runway? Thanks.
2500.
Localizer alive. Glide slope alive. Glide slope capture. Gear. Speed check. Moving. Down. flaps 10 selected. Taxi lights, could you please confirm? Cheers, on. Flaps 15 selected. Feet above the ground. Flaps going up. Flaps set. Got no idea about the active runway. Get it. Captain, what's the active runway? Thanks. Okay, I before the after landing low. Landing lights turned off. Taxi lights on. Strobe lights off. Beacon lights on as per command. Flight taxi switch to taxi. Weather radar is set to off. MFE1 mode is set to system. MFE2 mode is set to system. MFE is set to electrical. Transponder standby. Fuel pump 1 off as per command. Fuel pump 2 disengaged. Yaw damper switched off. Air bleed mode is set to high. Main bus tie on. Airframe de-icing mode off. Propeller de-icing off. Engine anti-ice 1-2 off. APU starter available now. After landing low complete. Yeah, parking brake set. Yes, Captain, parking low. Thrust lever idle. Both propeller lever is set to start and feather. Nose wheel steering off as per command. Standby. Hydraulic pump off. Hydraulic power transfer discarded. Air bleed mode is set to low. All air bleed valves off. Parking low done with.